just woken up. Feeling. Oh, don't worry. It's okay. Were you dreaming? Sometimes I wake up from a dream and it's the middle of the night. Some tea and perhaps a warm cloth on your face, that would be nice. And then maybe I could read to you and you can fall asleep. Sleep in no time. Just a sip of tea. She could just have a little wriggle around and get cozy again. Sometimes when you wake up, you feel maybe quite hot. Just move your head around. Message on your tea. In every moment of life, you should be what you ought to be. I love those little messages on the tea. Second. Should we move your pillow around? Get some air to your neck. It's one of my favourite mugs. It's actually a drawing of my friend. Her name is Somni. Some steep mist around your pillow, shall we? And just around the back of your bed, around your headboard. This is a special sleep blend with lavender, chamomile, clary sage, smell it now. Why don't you have some deep breaths? Maybe it's nice and comfy then. Snuggle yourself down, and I'll read to you, okay? And if I say goodnight now, that would be a good time because you're going to fall asleep in a minute. I'll turn this light off as well. most simple explanation of these kind of dreams was put forward by English physician Havelock Ellis in his book, The World of Dreams. In this book, he suggests that it is our breathing while asleep that suggests the idea of flying and falling to the unconscious mind. Freud suggested that dreams of flying were nothing else but the desire for sexual freedom, and the idea that dreams of flying are associated with it is shared by some other dream researchers. However, as with all dreams, there can be many interpretations. Flying dreams and the ability to control your flight can be represented of your own personal sense of power. If you are flying with ease and enjoy the scene and landscape below, then it suggests that you are on top of a situation. You have risen above something. It may also mean that you have gained a different perspective on things. Having difficulties staying in flight indicates a lack of power in controlling your own circumstances. You may be struggling to stay aloft and stay on course. Things like birds, trees, or telephone poles passion for perseverance and the successful completion of your goals. Copper suggests intelligence, an outgoing nature, or the need to communicate something important. Gold is a symbol of what is precious or valued in your life. Finding gold indicates that you are discovering the expressing and expressing these characteristics in your life. Burying gold means you are hiding something associated with the sun and victory. Gold may also represent life, completion, and renewal. For alchemists, gold represents the spiritual treasure that was gained by transforming the spirit. If the gold is cheap, this suggests something you value, but that does not deserve your respect. If the gold is tarnished, this suggests something beautiful in you that has been neglected. When the metal iron appears in a dream, it usually suggests strength and determination, but it can also suggest emotional coldness. If you are using a clothes iron, is there something in your life you are trying to smooth over? In dreams, the appearance of lead suggests a situation in your waking life that is burdening you and leaving you heavy-hearted. Lead, as in a lead pencil, also has associations with masculinity. Mercury in dreams implies a fluctuating situation or vacillation within yourself over a particular problem. To dream of nickel suggests the need for a new approach to replace an old one. It can also suggest small steps you need to take to help you reach your goal. Platinum in dreams is a symbol of a life aspect that stimulates multiple opportunities, while silver has a double meaning. On a practical level, it suggests finance or money, but on the psychological level, it represents the qualities of the moon, or the need to follow your intuition. Spiritually, silver is said to represent the feminine aspect, while gold is the masculine. If polished, silver has the properties of a mirror, so your dream may be suggesting that you need to reflect on some waking situation. Steel in dreams is a symbol of strength and endurance, whereas tin is a symbol of something or someone inferior in your life that is not of the quality it should be. Tin may also indicate low self-esteem. Bear in mind, too, that certain metals are also associated with certain